The central heating segment of the mission Rosewood is full of bugs. Let's start with the first room, where this elevator door has no collision for NPCs. This bug drags through the whole game, so you might see this in some other missions as well, like in the mission Hunter and Haunted with the one-way mirror. Now let's continue to the section where Edward Wade shoots at 47. If you restart from the last checkpoint and use the instinct mode fast enough, you can see how two henchmen position themselves and how Victoria just lays herself on the ground. If you're fast enough, you can even see one of the henchmen in plain sight. Now these henchmen are special since they are invincible, which you can find out by crawling through the vent, which causes the henchmen to walk to the door you came from and just stand in each other. When you now shoot through the pipes, they don't get any damage whatsoever.
Oh no, you're just bad at aiming!
When you restart from the last checkpoint, drag attention to you by shooting. If you did good, the henchman that tried to position himself will now investigate the suspicious activity. Now shooting them doesn't help, but what does is stabbing them with a knife or pushing them from stairs. They will still be alive but not able to move. Getting in a fight with a henchman results in a short stunning phase from which the henchman fast recovers and tries to beat you up again and again. Since the henchman loses his weapon in this process, he will run after you, which just looks supremely stupid. If you throw something like a knife on one of the henchmen, it will not kill them. The knife just gets stuck in their face while making a beautiful sound. Taking a henchman as a human shield will also result in a funny scene if you knock him out. Now he will drop down, like someone who has been knocked out, get up again and continues the circle into infinity. Because in this animation a knocked out hostage moves a bit forward, he will eventually move so far away from you that he will turn into pixels. You might notice that he will not go through the wall, which probably has something to do with what I explained in this video already. If you knock out a henchman that way, 47 just gets stuck. You can still move the camera by sneaking, for example, but that's pretty much it. These henchmen will only die if you trigger the shooting event with weight. If you restart from the last checkpoint and shoot even earlier, you might even bring the other henchmen and weight to investigate. And of course, weight is invincible as well. However, as with a henchman, weight will die if you trigger the shooting event. Because the shooting event can only end if you shoot something, the slow motion effect will not run out. This results in the cutscene being played in slow motion. And while we're already at it, if you crawl through the vent and don't have ammunition, the shooting sequence will not trigger if you go to Wade, but Wade will still shoot at you. But even if you hide from Wade in this sequence, his last bullet is powered by magic and will always kill you. You see this little ball thing here? These are Wade's car keys that you can see in the cutscene. You know how I know that? Bringing Wade to investigate can result in different things. One time after my instinct ran out, the invincibility I received stayed, while Wade shot at me like a casual NPC. I was stuck in this state until I decided to shoot him. Another time my instinct ran out and Wade wanted to arrest me. That way I was able to investigate everything behind the trigger of the shooting event. One of these things I saw were Wade's car keys. If you take the hallway to Wade and trigger the shooting sequence, 47 will drop his pistols and gets one place in his inventory to shoot Wade. Also, if you shoot Victoria and run past the shooting event trigger, the trigger is not triggered. Another bug will occur if you crawl through the vent and kill Wade. If you switch your weapons in the short time between killing Wade and the cutscene, 47 will hold the weapon you switched to in his hands. Now, I can't decide if this makes him more or less threatening. If you put your gun away or use the valve, 47 will hold an invisible gun in his hands. For some reason, this bug can only be triggered if you crawl through the vent, but there are so many bugs in this area that you can't find a straight answer to any of this. Another thing can easily be seen if you take the hallway and let yourself get killed. The two henchmen that positioned themselves earlier will, for some reason, turn after killing you. You can see this even better with the next bug, which is even used in speedruns. If you use your instinct and trigger the point shooting while triggering the shooting event, you override the shooting event sequence with your own point shooting, which you can interrupt by your own. This will let you kill Wade a bit faster, since you don't have to wait out the slow motion. You don't need to shoot the henchmen in this, they aren't able to hit anything. If the henchmen haven't been shot, they will still try to shoot you in the cutscene, which just looks surreal. This speedrun bug, by the way, doesn't require any mentionable timing, so you can get this bug to work on your first try already. Now at last, if you use the point shooting before triggering the shooting event and interrupt it, the henchmen start taunting you before they even see you. This probably is the case because, normally, there is no other point shooting sequence other than the event. Man, this really are some bugs for such a small area.